The 1918 Spanish flu pandemic was the deadliest pandemic in human history. It infected around 500 million people, and took away possibly over 50 million human lives. In India, the pandemic broke out in Bombay, and so it was called the Bombay Fever. The death toll is estimated to be 12 million. The year 1921 saw an unparalleled decline in population in the history of India. The year 1921 is called as the Year of Great Divide.